We got another match going. I can't hear or see anything. Okay, there we go. Double boss. Nice. Might be an extract, too. Double hive. Really tempting to just kill, but I think... where am I even supposed to go? They're both, like, kind of equidistant, but... I think Moses is the... I don't know. I'll be able to see. Oh, man. Actually, this is dumb how easy it is to see if... Okay, unless they're creeping like me, I... Anyone's here? Okay, is there... Well, that's good to know, I guess. Cash register up here. Hmm. Oh. Okay, well. What? Oh, boy. Seriously? Wait. Why would they... Okay, can you... What are they doing? This is dumb, because I can't really go south, because they're being, like, so obnoxious. Can't wait until I start killing idiots, like... Anyone from Kingsnake would be, like, looking right now. Man, if I get caught out in the open, I'm done. Well, that sucks. That's surprising. And then we got like some heritage pork or something going on. Okay. I don't even know what's going on. Oh. Oh, what? Oh. Okay. That's... I didn't expect that. They're probably coming here. What are they doing? These guys suck. Southeast, where bosses, by the time I get there, no one will have a reason besides farming to, you know. Ward. Whoa, I don't think I've seen the ward in this spot before. That's interesting. We got a hive too. Okay. They're going to Weeping, or whatever. So actually, I could go for Moses Clue right now. I mean, it's pretty safely assumed that... Come on, dude. Give me my axe! Jesus, Clara Velak. Gay dad. There's an armored in here, by the way. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't need clues. I could just farm. That's good to know that it doesn't armoreds. What are they doing? Okay, that's good for them, I guess. I could get Moses Clue. Like, dies. What the heck is even happening? Dead hunter right there. Whoa. Okay, me had spawned right in front of my eyes. Imagine they would be burnt out. Yeah. Why is there no sound at Weepian or Pelican? They were so loud. I guess the loud team must have lost. Or died, whatever. Board around here, let's see. Beeping, good to know. Where's the ward? They won't go for it. So, kill the hives here, which kind of pisses me off. Where is the damn ward? Get out of here. Screw the war. another one? Didn't even get the these guys suck. I could go to prison. But, oh, it seems dumb. I do have serpent. Interesting. Still think it was a duo or a trio, and just like the that kind of implies. I mean, it could be luck, but it implies organized, like one guy go for the clue, the other guy split up. I know. Can't be prison, right? I'm not here for clues. Not right now. Almost didn't hit. Nice ward. Here, hive as well. I think I just heard something too. Ooh, man, that was nice. Crap, I don't want... guess I could kill meatheads for experience, getting my hunter higher and all that. Oh yeah. Only one picked up? What? Oh, okay. I guess it makes sense. I bet a sneaky soul maybe killed those louders. That explains the lack of loud all that time. But then what? Ooh, what was that over there? What? That was weird. So lame. Did I hear something weird up here? Ah, I knew I heard an armored. Yep. do hear... Well, I hear crows. I've... Armored... shot. I was a little lucky in the sense that, like, I didn't mean to go that much to the... Oh, okay, dude. Are you actually serious? Behead, sure. Heard weird sounds just there, like boom, boom, like aluminum or whatever. It's not even the worst. Nah, I'm not gonna. Well, shit. Actually, yeah. Dogs are... Do I get on top of this again? stem shot wore off. If I had a stam shot, I'd freaking kill all these dogs, but... Someone should tell Crytek about all those textures. It's not immersion breaking, like, for me so much, but... I mean... you don't want to see that. Doing right now. I guess I could get bounty and leave, but like obviously I want to farm, so I think I will. But you know how it'd be. Whoa, what the heck? Now that I have Vulture, maybe I could, yeah, go to whatever. I don't even know. Like, dogs here, just kind of nuts. Well, I got the arrow that dropped through. fun, we could look for a vulture at boss. And as I remember, other places. Kind of zoning out here. Where are my arrows, so? Or hive. Thought he did anyway. Word. I think I hit the crows. Still hear more hivage. Bitch. miss one? Whatever. OCD be damned, I don't care. I gotta get going here. God. Just kidding. A lot of people can do that. No, it's... My throwing axe reticule disappeared. God, I hate when that happens. It's so annoying. Armored. Whoa. Thank you. Maybe I could have used that grenade on the whatevers, but too late now, I guess. Kind of. Stretch hurt out. Okay, good match though, real good match. So I'm improving. Got a winner a little earlier and just did it. I mean, just do it is kind of like a big tip. Just make everything better, but whatever. Pick up. A lot of meatheads, right? 5? 16 hives, 11 armoreds, 7 meatheads, whoa. Alright. Huge. Nice thing about Exile, get to 50 and then Bloodline spill, overflow. All that, real good. And when she dies, I don't care. I can make another exile. It's easy. Custom ammo unlocked. That's a cool name, by the way. Gay Dad. Okay. What? Okay. Finally. Okay, what's next for me? Springfield compact whatever. Sticky frag. Actually useful. Shoot. I'll figure it out. 600 bub bonds though, nice. Look at that. Two amazing runs in a row. Can't do anything here yet. I guess, I mean, yeah, there's Springfield. There's... Oh yeah, there's Winfield. Now they got Levering. It's like, except I don't have Quartermaster, so rip on that. Unless I have a Vandal Striker from, which I don't. I know I don't. Ooh, nice typing. I mean, I have a Vandal, but look at that. 31 heavy? Yeah. How about, like, no. Conversion, Bornheim, whatever, I'll figure it out. That was a great match, GG.